once again welcome to the biology class. Now I am standing in front of your class. You can see pen A and pen B. Do you miss this school? Don't worry, we will overcome this pandemic situation. Stay safe at home. Anyway, we started 8th chapter, how do organisms reproduce?
What is reproduction? Reproduction is the biological process by which new individual organisms are produced from their parents. So, there are two forms of reproduction, sexual reproduction and asexual reproduction. Today, let us discuss about asexual reproduction. In asexual reproduction, an organism can reproduce without the involvement of another organism. By asexual reproduction, an organism can create a genetically similar or identical copy of itself. So, in this chapter, you will study about 6 types of asexual reproduction. They are fission, fragmentation, regeneration, budding, spore formation, and vegetative propagation. Fission is the first type. Fission is simple cell division. So, this type of reproduction is shown by unicellular organisms. Not all unicellular organisms, some like bacteria, protozoa. Fission is of two types, binary fission and multiple fission. First one is binary fission. Let us take an example of amoeba. Look at the picture. Amoeba is a protozoa and it has no definite shape. You can see in the picture a parent amoeba is there. Then the nucleus of the parent amoeba divides into form two nucleus. That nuclear division is followed by the cytoplasmic division. Finally, the parent amoeba split into two equal halves. Here, the two cells are produced from one parent amoeba. So, this process is called as binary fission. In amoeba, the splitting of the two cells during division can take place in any plane. But some unicellular organisms show somewhat more organization of their bodies. Let us take another example, Leishmania. It causes the disease Kala-Azar. It has a whip-like structure at one end of the cell. You can see that in this picture. In such organisms, binary fission occurs in a definite orientation and relation to these structures. I hope you understood what a binary fission is. Then what may be multiple fission? Let us take an example of Plasmodium. Look at the picture. Plasmodium is a malarial parasite. It is also a unicellular organism. Here you can see from one parent cell, many daughter cells are formed. So that this process is called as multiple fission. The second type is fragmentation. Multicellular organisms with relatively simple body organization shows this type of reproduction. For example, Spirogyra. Look at the picture. You can see Spirogyra. Spirogyra is a filamentous green alga. It simply breaks up into smaller pieces upon maturation. These pieces are called as fragments. And each fragment
grows into new individual. So, it shows fragmentation.
Which is the third type? Yes, regeneration. You know, many fully differentiated organisms have the ability to give rise to new individual organisms from their body parts. So, regeneration is such a type of reproduction.
Simple animals like Hydra and Planaria shows this type of reproduction. Planaria is a flatworm. You can see parent Planaria in this picture. If we cut it into three pieces, that is head piece, middle piece and tail piece, each piece can regenerate its lost parts and grows into a complete organism. Regeneration is carried out by specialized cells. These cells proliferate and make large numbers of cells. From this mass of cells, different cells undergo changes to become various cell types and tissues. However, regeneration is not the same as reproduction. Since most organisms would not normally depend on being cut up to be able to reproduce.
My dear students, we discuss three types of asexual reproduction today. The other three types, that is budding, vegetative propagation and spore formation, we will discuss in the next class. Thank you for listening me. You should read textbook page number 129, 130 and 131. I attached an URL to watch the animation of the topic. I also attached test questions and notes. Download the notes and learn. You should draw the diagrams of binary fission in amoeba and regeneration in Planaria in your notebook. So see you in the next class. Till then, bye.